Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hold your breath, make a wish, count to three. Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
My name is Ruth Chawanda. I'm 14 years old and I'm going to be talking about this book I read at the library called Under the Moon. This book teaches us about how to survive in the world. One day she ran away and became more fierce and started fighting the bad guys, and she was not silent anymore. She was not Celine anymore. She was called Catwoman. I love this book because it is about a girl who is just like me, and she was very confident and she was very fierce. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Cesar Adianju and I started gymnastics when I was 7 years old. And when we were at the library, I was looking through some books and then I looked through the gymnastics book and started learning some of them. So I continued to be a self-taught gymnast. And I also incorporate dancing and different things to gymnastics as well. So today I'm going to be showing you a bit of gymnastics that I taught myself. That's all.
Thank you
for watching.
Now I'll be showing you all my airplanes. So first I'll start off with this airplane. Me and my dad made it. Really big, and then it spins. And also I found out from a library book, I found out a few airplanes I really like. So we don't know yet if it can fly because we just finished it today.
Hi, my name is Grace and I'm 11 years old. My favourite book is The Diary of Anne Frank. I've read it about 10 times. I got it in the library about 2 years ago and it's my favourite book. I think Anne wanted us all to believe in ourselves and she just showed us that there's always hope. I wish I knew Anne because we probably would have been best friends or something, because we're very alike. And it was really hard for her to go into hiding as a Jewish girl. And I wish you stayed alive. Thank you.